The first time you touch can tell you a lot about someone. There's something about that pure inhale of comprehension fastening itself to you, whether you like it or not, even after all of those days have passed. You know what they say about first impressions. I'm just wondering what happens when it goes away.
If I don't go, then I've been training all this time for no reason. You have to understand that.
No, I don't. This was supposed to be something fun and new for you to do. When did it become all this?
When talking didn't get through to him.
I still refuse to believe the only reason I trained all these years is to learn how to cause someone else pain.
If you don't remember how to fight, then I'll show you.
Remember how we used to come here?
Every Tuesday night.
Come to this spot, drink these glorious liquids, which I might not have missed.
We lived on this stuff back then.
That probably explains a lot. I gotta be somewhere, but hey, take care of yourself. I miss those times.
Later, bud.
See ya. Hey, how's it going? You run this place?
Yeah, but I really don't teach anymore.
Oh, alright.
Well, if you want, you can hang out, check out what I'm doing. It's alright.
Oh, you sure?
Yeah, okay. No problem. I had school about 20 years.
Yeah, I can imagine this place full. People training every day. It must have been something else. Because, you know, there's something about that.
What do you mean?
I don't know. The sound, the movement, the way it all comes together. There's something personal about it. Quiet. Reflective. It's pretty interesting.
So the school shut down, huh? Why did everybody leave? Why did it shut down?
I don't know. What's your story?
So anyway, I dated this girl once who said I need to take something like this because I was too much of a baby, you know? I'm always getting pushed around, so I'm always behind me, in other words, yeah.
Needless to say, that didn't work out.
But, okay, that's it. But, hey, I gotta get out of here. Hey, listen, it's great meeting you, Russ. You know?
Hey,
thanks
hey.
For showing me this. I'm impressed. I can see what you were drawn to, you know?
Yeah,
let me know if you want to chat sometime.
All right. Hey, actually, what are you doing tomorrow night?
Turns out everybody around me was acting more childish than I'd ever been. Yeah, so I never really got close to anybody.
Well, it's hard when you don't know somebody's past.
Hey, remember that girl Jen I dated back in high school? Did you ever hear from her?
No, not really. Have you?
Nah, I was just wondering.
Hey, Alex.
Hey, Jen.
How's it going?
All right.
What's wrong?
He's asked about you, and I couldn't tell him.
Why not?
I don't know. Ever since high school, I've looked up to him, and I just feel like it's...
It's been 5 years. I don't see what the big deal is.
You're right. I'll tell him.
Okay. Now, all I'm doing is I'm accepting what comes. Whatever you're doing, you do something else. Again. I'm just allowing him to come through.
It's amazing. I mean... How do you not hurt me? I mean, it doesn't make sense to me. How do you not?
Do you hurt your friends?
No.
Well, same thing here. Everyone here's your friend. You don't hurt people you care about.
Okay.
Thank you.
strong enough, right? I've never been strong enough for this.
It's not that you're not strong enough, you're not relaxed enough. You have strength when you relax. If you're tense, you lose everything. And you can't listen when you're tense. It's a reflection of your mind. Yeah, relax.
How do I do that?
Accept what comes.
Is that alright?
Oh, Phil, thanks.
Hey, yeah, I'll see you around.
Oh, by the way, I got something for you.
Oh, yeah?
I used to have the school, these were our t-shirts, haven't
we? Seriously?
Yeah, yeah.
Hey.
Alright,
hey. Alright,
man.
I'll see you around. It's like more effective than most things, because you know, it's got the science behind it and everything. It's all about the center line, and it's just, it's awesome, man.
Oh, cool.
So, you know, anybody can learn it. It doesn't rely on strength, per se.
That's sick, man. Hey, Phil, I gotta tell you something.
Yeah, after this, let me just show you something.
Yeah, that's cool.
Can you throw something out? Like, you see?
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
It's cool, man. It's cool. You throw a punch, and I can just come in like that. See? Bust right into the center line. What? Didn't hurt, did it?
Yeah, a little bit.
Well, I was holding back, so it couldn't have been that bad. What'd you want to say?
Nah, nothing, man. You know, I gotta get going anyway, so I'll catch you later, right?
Alright.
Slam your arms, it's gonna be a bridge.
I think I really hurt him. My best friend. I don't want to fight anybody. It's not what I want to learn. So I guess the question is, why am I even learning?
It's not always about fighting. I mean, unless that's all you want it to be. I used to be in fights all the time. I was great. No one could touch me. But what did it give me? Nothing. Absolutely nothing.
Well, yeah, but that was years ago. I mean, you're done with that immature stuff. Everybody knows that.
Everybody? You mean you? Some reputation.
So why do you still practice?
There's something that I lost. There's something from my past that I just can't get back. When I'm practicing, that's the only time that I feel like I haven't lost it for good. You have a reason for doing everything. You just might not know it.
Hey, Jen. It's Phil. How you been?
Good. Good, I'm fine. Are you alright?
Oh, great. I've been great. I just got back from school, and... Oh, actually, I saw Alex yesterday.
Actually, I'm kind of busy right now.
Alright. Hey, let's talk soon.
Bye, Phil. Did you tell Phil?
No, all he does is talk about martial arts.
Why don't you try that C-Lot thing Liz talked about? She says it's full contact and everything. Then you guys have something to talk about.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
Thank you.
hell was that? What do you
stop! You threw a real punch. There's only one way to stop that. When you use it for real, it ain't pretty no more. It ain't special. It ain't spiritual. It changes. You change. What do you think?
That's cool, man. When'd you start doing that? I just thought you might want to do Wing Chun with me or something, you know?
No, we can still train together.
Nah, don't worry about it.
Check out what I learned last week.
Do that again? See you again. Are you learning this stuff?
See you last week. You know, Phil, Jen and I have been living together for a while now. I thought I should tell you.
Forgotten something. It's not like with a deadline or anything like that. It's like I've forgotten me. It's like the old me is lost. It's gone. I can't do anything. I can't get it back.
Why is the old you the only one that matters?
Because that's who I am.
Not anymore.
Oh yeah, exactly. That's the problem.
You gotta stop living in the past.
No. Give me that mystical bullshit. I'm tired of it.
You're just too stubborn to stop.
You think it's all that easy, huh?
It's easier than something you can't change.
I'm sorry if we all can't be as damn good as you.
You said you didn't come here to fight. But you fight yourself every day. Because you can't accept the simple truth that you're never going to be perfect.
It's easy for you to say, isn't it?
You think I'm any different than you?
I think you're goddamn perfect.
Learn this stuff, and I couldn't even keep my school open for a year. I lost my family, pretty much my life.
Hey.
And now I wasted more time teaching you. I don't want to see you around here anymore. Be gone when I get back.
Excuse me, do you run this place?
Not anymore.
Can I learn martial arts in here?
Nah, sorry.
Well, my buddy Phil comes around and I heard he takes Wing Chun here. I was wondering if you could teach me.
Phil's a punk. Thank him, all right?
Thank you.
excuse out?
I'll tell you what, it's the nastiest excuse for
Whoa, this is my favorite drink.
It
gets so
drink.
Sticky on everything.
Oh my god, it's
Oh, God.
Alright, let me get out of here. Take care of yourself.
See you, though.
What, you told Sifu Russ to turn me away?
What?
Just because you're jealous that I'm with Jen doesn't mean you have to lie. What? You're not gonna hit me? Didn't hurt, did it? Where's Wing Chun now?
I never liked that stuff anyway.
Thank you.
For you.
What am I supposed to do now?
Accept what comes.
You have someone waiting for you.
I've been doing it for myself the whole time. I just... now I know.
Me too.
It's amazing how easily you can forget the simple reason that made you love something. At first it was so striking. So entirely apparent that you had to understand it. But after you do understand it absolutely every day, you can lose yourself in your own habits. Every so often, you gotta take a step back and chase that feeling. That first touch.